Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the San Diego Padres, Manny Machado. That one is gone. His second home run. There it is, his third home run. Seconds left. With a total of 20 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Hitting second, the challenger representing the Toronto Blue Jays, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. The round has officially started, so here we go. Yeah. No question about that one. Three to go. Just one minute remaining. That's a home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Toronto Blue Jays, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Another home run. There it is, his third home run. 30 seconds left. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And we are still tied. We will enter a 3-swing swing-off to determine the winner. Now hitting, number 13, Manny Machado. Finishes with 2 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Let's see what he can do. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Houston Astros, Yordan Alvarez. That's a home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number 10. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. That number four in a row. And there it is. He's 14th home run. With a total of 16 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. And now, the challenger, representing the Minnesota Twins, Joey Gallo. Home run. 16th in the round. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Houston Astros, Yordan Alvarez. That one is gone. His second home run. Thirty seconds left. Finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Minnesota Twins, Joey Gallo. Finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And we are still tied. We will enter a 3-swing swing-off to determine the winner. Hitting first in the swing-off, number 44, Yordan Alvarez. Finishes with 3 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Here we go. Up to the plate, the challenger, number 13, Joey Gallo. That one is gone. His second home run. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Finishes with 2 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Hitting second, the challenger, number 13, Joey Gallo. All the way out to the concourse. hitting first, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, number 28, Nolan Arenado. Executive home run. ends the round with 21 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger, representing the Minnesota Twins, number 25, Byron Buxton.
Finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs.
And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. The round has officially started, so here we go. Now hitting, representing the Los Angeles Dodgers, number 50, Mookie Betts. There's a home run. Let's go. Home run number 19. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Let's see what he can do. That's his first home run. Executive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. With an astounding 18 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. The clock is now running. Three minutes to go. That's a home
another one. John hit six home runs.
Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. Finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Sees a guard and knocked out 8 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left.